The most emotional day yet in the millionaire murder trial, with the defendant's daughter leaving the stand in tears. Good afternoon. I'm Jim Payne.
I'm Martha Sagowski. Bob Ward became angry, hitting the defense table when prosecutors asked his younger daughter about her mother being shot in the face. West 2's Bob Keeling has been in the courtroom, and he joins us live right now. And Bob, Sarah Ward helped the defense score some important points.
Yes, she did, Martha, because she actually testified that she had witnessed her mother's behavior change, even become violent when she was drinking red wine. Meanwhile, when the prosecutor asked her a hardball question about her mother's shooting death, you hear a loud thud in anger from Bob Ward in the court.
You were not there when your mother ended up shot in the face on the floor.
Millionaire murder suspect Bob Ward lost his customary cool when a question about his wife's shooting death reduced his younger daughter to tears. He later apologized to the court. Earlier, Sarah Ward testified that she witnessed her mom get violent once under the influence of red wine.
My mother threw a suitcase at me when she was drinking red wine.
The defense claims Diane Ward was drunk on wine and despondent before trying to kill herself the night of her death.
Sisters are more than best friends.
In the days before Diane Ward's death, her sister Paula testified she heard no evidence that Bob Ward was harboring resentment or anger towards his wife.
No, they were both laughing. They were having a great time.
But that so-called great time was tempered by a sworn deposition that both of the Wards were due to give in bankruptcy court just 3 days after Diane's death.
Mr. Ward was telling me that his wife didn't know anything about land resources and the business operations.
A bankruptcy attorney testified he was investigating claims that Bob Ward's land development company was funneling millions of dollars to Diane and a trust for their daughters as a fraudulent way to hide it from creditors.
Mrs. Ward received $1.6 million to pay off a Wachovia mortgage on a property in Georgia.
Later, that bankruptcy attorney read an email that Bob Ward sent him just hours after his wife's death, blaming him for, quote, her suicide and telling him to, quote, go to hell. Now, just in the last 15 minutes, Chief Medical Examiner Jan Garavaglia has taken the stand. She's already testified. It's her opinion Diane Ward was shot from a range of around 18 inches and that her death was a homicide. We'll have more on her testimony all new at 5. Reporting live from the Orange County Courthouse, I'm Bob Keeling, West 2 News.